because I'm curious to see when I drop this one in, does it go up over, or do we lose money or something? See how we're at 16,000? Let's see, it dropped in real quick. And I missed. Oh, yeah. So I was trying to see if, you know, these each have 4,000 liters in them. And, you know, if I go over that, like this thing holds 20,000, this that red bin there. But once you drop one and break your rhythm, it's, you know, so we're up to 17,000. Let's see if we can't get it caught back up again here. Barely. Now we might be able to. Let's be quick about it. Alright, yeah, see how that's at 18,000 now? Let's see what happens when we drop this guy. 21. So you can actually put in over the amount. Well, might as well keep selling all these. It's going pretty well. Or no, can we put it now? We can. The amount's like 100,000, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. All right, well, I would definitely call that very successful. So let me run a bunch more bales up there, and we got $317,000, or I'm sorry, $337,000. We started out with $296 or something like that. So I think after we bought that, whatever you call it, the bale grabber. So we are on the borderline of OP, I think, here. Except for the fact that I would have to call this a lot less OP than just selling silage. You know what I mean? Like, when you just run the silage up there and then compact it, you know, this is certainly been a lot more work. I don't know how many hours I've been at it, but you know, it's taken me, you know, quite a while to, by the time you could cut the grass and then rake the grass, and then now we could probably try this with the big square bales, and that would certainly make it, you know, a bit more difficult. But anyway, you get the idea. So, but it's still in real life, it's farmer in the world, I mean, we wouldn't have any crops for farmers growing silage if this is how much money you made, you know. Everybody would be making silage, I can pretty much guarantee it. But anyway, let me run these back and forth, and we're going to take advantage of it. If nothing else, this might even get us a couple fields out of this whole deal. So, and that is the goal, is to get those two more fields at least. So I will see you. Talk to you when get all these off the field. Yeah, we got all the silage off the fields, obviously. And now I'm going to just figure out I might as well keep these three. No sense in running them all the way up there. I also want to say, and I want to check something out as soon as we get done this. I guess I'll just put them right here. I wanted to say, if you noticed, I had the same problem I had before with my headphones getting staticky. Don't 100% understand why that's happening, but it seemed to be something with my recording software. Not that you guys care, but anyway, I decided to restart because it was getting so staticky. And when I did, I finally remembered to get rid of some of the straw. So what I did was, let me hit escape and we'll jump over to the straw. And I'll show you. I deleted all the straw, but that had said over a million, but maybe I did the wrong math. I don't really care. But I gave myself credit for 935,000 liters of straw, which if you multiply that times $80, you get about $74,000. So I added that $74,000. Didn't mean to do that. Back to the, let's see, we had 337 right before I saved the game there. So that got us up to $412,000, which means we already have enough to buy Field 28. If you don't believe everything I just said, I'm sure you can go back and look at the videos. But I'm not a big fan of cheating in money. If I do it, I will tell you guys, and there will usually be some kind of a reason. But it's not my normal way to go and cheat money. Just because I'm just cheating myself. If you want to play your game and give yourself tons of money, go for it. Have fun. That's what it's all about. But for me, it's the challenge. What am I doing? I am going up to the BGM, and I guess I just decided to take this tractor instead of leaving it down there and teleporting over and starting to throw those bales in there. So let's just stop this guy somewhere in a not too obnoxious place. How about I just leave him here for right now? And then I will jump. Dangerous key there with that control 7. But here we are back again. And how many bales is that? So that's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 stacks. So 10 stacks would be 80 plus another 8. So that's 88 more bales. I want to check out something. Yeah, this silage price didn't change. So it seems like, and that is silage, right? Yeah, that is definitely the silage symbol. I'm wondering, I guess we have some silage we could even sell here, huh? Boy, we're stacked. All right, well, I'm going to keep recording, but fast forward and start throwing some bales in this thing. And I'll catch you when I'm done. Let's see if we can get two at a time. Guys, I'm not real sure what the best thing to do here is, because this only goes up to 50,000, and then, but I can still sell it, and I still get money. Is there, you know, if we come in here, there's nothing on this map, I don't think, like gas or something, you know, that I'm producing, that I'm aware of. Can we, you know, let me put on F1 and we'll just run around here and see. Yeah, so that's just the glance mod, and, you know, again, I don't know that there's any fill level that I've seen any place. Yeah, this is all time fast forward, and oops. Now we do have silage, which I'm really, maybe it's over here, you know, if we come close, can we see how much? Yeah, so digestate fill level, is that going down or up? That's going up. You know, I don't see anything here. Not even sure what we get out of here, to be honest with you. Let's go look. I think it is silage, though. All right. At least that's what it used to be. Really haven't checked out the new beach. I haven't done that much, have I? For having the game for so long. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely silage. Digestate. And it is going up. It's far from full. You know, these look like they could be fill levels. This is would be where I would think we might get something out, but high voltage. Do not enter. Yeah, so nothing's triggering, you know, this way. And one time I tried to do anything like this, it was over here at this other fill spot. You know, by this thing. Oh, yeah, I'm not sure that there's any. I think I might just throw all these in there and kind of be done with it, you know? Yeah, we're almost done. And I'll tell you what, I don't know exactly how much money I made at this moment. I'm sure I could go back and look. It's always the biggest benefit to actually recording everything you do, is you can go back and check on things. But I think we started, what, 337 this episode? And I know, well, that was right. No, I do kind of remember. 296, I think it was. 292, something like that. You guys could probably go rewind yourself in the video. So by the time we're done here, we'll be over, well, pretty well over 360, close to 560. So that means during this episode, we will have made, what, like 280,000, something like that. Now, some of that was the straw. What did we say, 75,000? So for doing this field, we got about $200,000. Now, that sounds like a boatload, and then it's OP. And in some ways, compared to real life, it certainly is. But if we take a moment to compare it to, say, taking care of an average-sized field, you know, I've spent 4 hours doing this, plus, you know, I had to spray the field twice, so in order to make that 200,000, we have spent, you know, 4 hours time. I don't think I spend, you know, maybe I spend close to that amount of time on the fields, but yeah, I'm not so sure that it's so disproportionate. What am I going to do? I think I'm going to say goodbye. That's what I'm going to do. Let's pull this thing back in and park him out of the way, because this episode has definitely gone on long enough, because even I've gotten to know that even if I fast forward a lot of it, which I'm sure I usually do, it's still going to be a long one if it's 4 hours worth of recording. So, and I've kept my hard drive empty, so it recorded the whole thing. So, well, when we come back, we can take a look at the fields. We could take a look now, even if we have just some soybeans, high price. So I don't know if these ever, I don't remember ever seeing them green, so we might need to just go ahead and sell some of that stuff. But what I would like to do too is, you know, take a look at the fields. We talked about buying this one and this one, and you know, part of me is even tempted to just go visit this guy and 700,000. Ouch. All right, well, we're not ready for that. That is a pretty big field. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I hope you take care of yourselves, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.